Today marks 53 years since the deadly shooting at Kent State University on May 4th, 1970. Four students were killed and nine others were injured when the Ohio National Guard opened fire during a peaceful protest against the Vietnam War. Today, the campus community will gather at noon on the May 4th site to commemorate the moment that gunfire erupted 53 years ago.